Today we will learn about the port fast feature of spanning tree protocol. So there are two switches, switch 1 and switch 2, and two hosts, host 1 and host 2, which are connected to the switch 1. Now the convergence time of a spanning tree protocol is 50 seconds, which is very slow, and during this duration the end user traffic is blocked until its root port and designated port will come to its forwarding state. So there is a feature called port fast feature in spanning tree protocol which speed up the convergence time of spanning tree protocol by putting its port directly to the forwarding state by passing listening and learning state. Now to enable port fast feature in a range of port, first we will move to the configuration mode. Then we will define the range of ports in which we want to enable port fast feature. So interface range, fast Ethernet 0/1 to 2. Now we will make the mode of these ports to the access mode by using switch port mode access command. Now to enable port fast feature we will use command spanning tree port fast. Now the port fast feature is enabled on these two ports and we will verify it by using show spanning tree interface fast Ethernet 0/1 detail, and it will shows that the port is in the port fast mode. That means port fast feature is enabled on this port. We can also enable port fast feature on default mode, and for this first we will move to the configuration mode. Then we use command spanning tree port fast default. Now the port fast is enabled on whole spanning tree and we can verify it by using show spanning tree summary. It will shows that the port fast feature is enabled on default mode in a spanning tree. So this is the basic configuration of port fast feature in STP.